So over the ski jump at fence 12 now for Timrath Bridge. Coming down the hill from 15, Rebecca Saponaro, our most recent starter. She unfortunately picked up a stop at the fence on the course. Latest starter.
Melanie Edwards and Gamble on the start diamond. This is their last prep run before their first CIC. They've unfortunately picked up a refusal at 6:16. And home now with their 20 penalties is Rosanna Peavy and Thankley.
This horse owned by Carolyn and Anthony Townsend. So unfortunately, Rebecca Saponaro. They're just the two on the course at the moment. Melanie Edwards Gamble on the start diamond number 7. Men like Max Dominica Dreyer. This is their first novice of the season and they're hoping for a cross country. Touch 34.8 clear in the show jumping for them. Through the step up at 10 now for Melanie Edwards Gamble on the star. They had that unfortunate stop earlier on in the course of 6 feet. Alexander Townsend and Ty Caffia.
So they will pop back into our view in a moment. Over the container, there they are.
Good boy!
Here is the very handsome Palomino gelding, Midnight Max. First element of 6 days. And here is the very handsome Palomino gelding, Midnight Max. First element of 6 days.
Unfortunately, Dominica and Midnight Max have parted company.